of law has been upheld by the Dominican High Court. It was our stand that a person, even though an accused, has a right to get treated by the doctor of his own choice and should be provided medical facilities of his own choice. And as because of torture, Mr. Mehul Choksi had developed neurological issues and there were not fine facilities in Dominica. So they proposed to send him to Trinidad, but we pointed out that we want to go to Antigua because they are the doctors of our choice who have been treating us and who knows our history are there. So he should be sent back to Antigua, and the court acceded to our request and allowed him to go back to Antigua, get himself medically treated till he is fit to travel. And once he is certified fit to travel, then only he'll go to Dominica, and all the proceedings of illegal entry against Mr. Choksi will be put in abeyance.